Okay, I'm back. Oh, and it's nighttime. Great. Okay. So let's get out. Start throwing things in the back of the car here. Or in the back of the, in the trailer. Actually, can we do this nicer? Put the generator in here. There we go. Put this. I could literally fit all this into this trailer in real life. This is hard on here. There we go. Go. Okay. Can I put this on the front seat? Or can I put something on the front seat? That would make life a huge... easier. Let's try putting this thing through the window on the other side into the onto the front seat. That would make life a whole lot easier. Or even on the floor in there. Okay, I hope that works. Okay, I would be able to carry all of them at once right now. Again, not a real game. Not the quality's a little bit on the bad side still, because it hasn't been updated. No place to hang these, which would be nice. If I was doing stuff like this, I would have ways of hanging these hoses up on the side of the truck. This is all that's gonna start happening with this game now. Is I'm gonna say the way I would actually do things and that's the last piece. Hopefully I don't lose anything because I seem to have lost a whole bunch of stuff. Okay. And X. Memories are coming back from real life, but it's not as bad as in this game. Now the I keep saying the steps here, but the major reason why you don't want to have the car running at the same time as you fill gas is because it could actually explode. Fill this one up. I'm just wasting all my actual money trying to make sure that I can actually do this. And did I run out, or how is this, why is this not, no, I have 3,000 left. Okay, it's a little bit confusing, but sure. Oh. Okay, let's hope the... It works. I've actually seen all these, this equipment in real life. They're really tall. And that should be the last one, right? Right, okay. Give me a top up, maybe. Okay, put her back in here. Up this. Why can't I close this? Oh, you son of a... go. Now it takes me home to the place I belong, West Virginia. Take me home, country road. Yes, I know. Stop it. Hold on a minute. Just have a quick look. See if I lost anything. I don't know if you actually lose anything that you put on the truck, so I don't know if you can have things like hanging off and... I haven't been able to do the research yet on what magnetite is actually. I know what is a metal in Minecraft. I don't know if it's just the rocks that I find or what. That this has to load. And I only have a 2 terabyte computer with 16 gigs of RAM. Okay. So, now, I need this to come with me. Garden hose, or it's literally, well, it's a little bigger than a garden hose, never mind. Okay, now I'm gonna need this to come with me over here. That's in the water. Now, I think that was one of these cables. Let's go put it on. And it's a low voltage cable. Let's fire up your machine. Did I first fill a bucket? Are you kidding me? All I had to do was... Nope, I'm not gonna get angry. Nope. Nope, nope, nope. Okay. Okay. So, I just wanna... And the last bucket. Thank you. Okay, perfect. Now, to close off this recording, I'm going to go back to the I'm gonna go back to the garage where I buy all my things. You need they need the stabilizer bars on the trailer. I get driving with the trailer, but this trailer's like fishtailing me and making me crash. I'm looking for something specific. I don't know about if it's that. Miner's moss, I don't know what that means. Okay, let's get this. And that I can't get. What kind of things does it need? Just one of those normal sized holes is okay. What's this? Gold nugget tour. Oh, one day, my precious. Electric water pump. Mobile wash plant. Okay. No. I don't need. I don't actually know if I need. That yet. Get this $1,000 item. Get it in the back of the truck. I don't even know why I took the trailer along. Look at how strong. Did I show this in one of the other videos? Oops. Just a flag. Well, can't read it, but you can get some of this stuff too for your truck. Or for any of your other equipment, fuel filters, cogs, just a whole bunch of stuff. Yeah, so bottle jacks, drill, oh yeah, you I wonder, where can I get... I would assume it's at the diner, right? Let's read the journal. Just... So we're still gonna be here for a while unless I can hire a worker. And then I can start getting into tier 2 where I can actually get a small excavator. Well, I have these, some of these things already, but yeah. So that's in tier 2. Okay. Well, I have it. Okay, gold mining. I'll hire workers. Where do I do that? Okay. We're gonna go get hired help. Hopefully they can run the machinery. more places. Cause I didn't... I forgot about the hotel up here. Oh yeah, okay. Yeah, the bridge out or something they were saying, right? I have to pay attention to the story more. Really, I can't use this until season 3. So what is the end result? So basically that. He got up to that much before he, yeah. I'm on day 5. Okay, well. Let's get home quickly and then I'm gonna... Okay. I'm literally not doing that. The trailer is... Now, I think I showed as much as I can for the, till like I grind a little bit. I have to grind a lot with this game to get some way of making it more interesting. So, as soon as I get back here, I'm gonna have to like do a lot of thinking. Will I go do real life things instead of playing video games all the time? And some research later on too. And read the book and just get familiar with this game, because like I say, I like these games, but eventually like I got sick of them, because like Farming Simulator, stuff kept on breaking, stuff kept on flipping upside down because the trailer would literally do this. I missed my turn, and it just gets so tedious after a while of making money. And but this is actually really fun, because I always wanted to mine and make money mining. I thought of it, at least. I didn't really want to. I thought about doing that, even if it's on a computer game or just mining for coins or something. I don't know, but mining for gold apparently is on. And you can make money off of mining for digital gold. So this is actually really interesting. I hope you guys like it, because I really like the game and I will want to keep playing it. Even though it's minimal design, which a lot of these games are, minimal design, like, anyone can write this code, but, like, the higher end codes where you're like, Roblox is not as big as this one, because this one actually has non-blocky forms to it. But, this is just, a little bit more simplistic than, like, what's a game? Like, Fallout, what's another game? Far Cry, Call of Duty, there's more graphics and, like, character-wise, even though Call of Duty is going towards all just versus, not campaign mode, but which I like. But oh well. So I'll talk to you guys in the next video. Bye bye. Now how do I... There we go.